Of the Gordon live streams. If you're new here, I recommend watching the other two. Just get into the game. So today we're gonna be doing the third and final one. So we've already done Berserker. We've done Badgermancer. And everything else, and we haven't done any of these or the one that's on my right there. Yeah, so we're gonna do the one that's on my right last, but right now we're gonna want to do crap. Where's the picture for it? Where's the game?
Persistence is a thing few fighters have. None of you live long enough to show it. You can't be great if
you... I know
take
that.
The new weapon, salute us, and fight.
Let's go then. This time I'm not as tired because it is still pretty early in the day. I think it's like 3. But yeah. Hit his friend. There we go. Oh, fuck. Broke his helmet. There we go, he's dead. Is that it? Nope, there's still more. But where? There. Oh, he has the strongest armor in the game. Oh no! How is he not dead? Okay, look at this guy. Your mom's long.
Show us your
fuck.
Ready to die. Salute me.
Do then. What's this? I can get a good grip on him. Disarm him. Ah! Put him right into the spikes. No! No SKS. Die! Let's see who's really under that. Or not. Just take off a sensor head. Alright. I've got a weapon now. No more weapon. Okay, well, he's dead. Okay. Well, now he doesn't have an arm. No! Okay, well, he can't use a weapon anymore. Okay. Oh, his ass. There's still more? Where the... Oh, you. There's still more? Alright. Come here, boy. He's dead. I know I didn't finish him. We'll worry about him last. Broke off all his armor in seconds. That's amazing. There we go. Whatever.
Ready to die, but unwilling to go easy.
Yeah.
Then you shall have more fight.
Okay.
Let's go. Take it and salute the fight.
Let's go then. Can I stab someone with the back? Let's go. How did that hit me? Come on, get in the pit. Alright, I can go straight for the kill on this one. But nope, because I suck at the game. I forgot. Oh no. Fuck. Ah! Die. Shit, I pulled out my headphones now. Alright, hold on, chat. Sorry about that. I had to reconnect my headphones because I accidentally disconnected them. But yeah, alright. Oh, fuck. That was a good attack. Damn. Whatever. So, the fight. Let's go.
This weapon will help you. Take it and salute the fight!
I will. So, it's not free for all yet. Okay, how did that hit me? There we go. Easy. You really can't hurt me now. Although he can walk, his weapon doesn't work very well. Gonna do, he has no weapon. Psych! Okay. Ah. Fuck you. Okay, that was a good one. Here we go. No!
It will never be over.
It will.
Raise your fists and face the ultimate free for all.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Okay.
I rushed them too early. Whatever.
Raise your fists and face the ultimate free for all.
Give me a minute, my left earbud. Good hit. Scuff all his arm. He's mine! Is mine. No. Oh my god, I killed him with his own wax. Ah! No! Oh, yes! Ah. No more shield, huh? Yeah! Bring it on! Okay. Oh fuck! I already got hit. For some reason, whenever I go against the crab, I just can't beat it. Solo. Alright.
Salute your weapon and battle the shellies.
Let's go then. Let's go. Come on. Damn it! How? I just started taking out its pincer. Sort of like breaking his shell.
Salute your weapon and battle the shellies.
Let's go then. Ah, he went for a good attack. It was a pretty good attack. No! I was trying to get him. I just could not find them.
Salute your weapon and battle the shellies.
Let's go then. Ah! Alright, there. Now he only has one more weapon to fight me. There we go. Oh fuck. Scares me. Look away if you like crabs. Look away if you just got grossed out fast. This is gonna be the only level because I'm already really tired. I think for the final segment, I'm gonna put it into 3 videos because I'm already tired from the crab. And yeah, there's the one that I didn't show you guys, Alameda. You'll see when we get there, but. For now, with the crab, we're gonna move on to giant tomorrow. Goodbye. God, I'm actually dying.